even even know that. Caught dipping with your friend, you ain't even had man lying on you. Know that. Got me.
Girl, you know I want you.
Now from the top, make it drop. That's some wet. I get a bucket and a mop. That's some wet. That's some wet. I'm talking wop, wop, wop. That's some wet.
Oreo McFlurry.
Huh?
Oreo McFlurry.
The machine's broken.
Oh, get a vanilla cone.
The machine's broken.
Can you fix it?
No, I'm not Bob the Builder. The machine's broken.
This woman had a pet tiger for 10 years, and you won't believe what happens next. Well, guys, let me save you some fucking time. One morning, she went out to go feed the tiger, and the tiger attacked and ate the bitch for breakfast. So fuck a part two. Thanks for watching.
You may have seen that incredible video of a car being hit by lightning on the highway. Now we're speaking with the family inside the vehicle when Mother Nature struck.
I mean, it's crazy. It was unreal. I was on my iPad playing Fortnite mobile, about to drop a fucking 50 bomb. You could ask anybody who plays Fortnite. On a mobile? 50 bomb? That alone will give you legendary status. But next thing you know, 300 million volts of electricity is being struck through my body, fucking through my iPad out the window. And my theory is that Elon Musk is up there shooting laser beams at anything that's not a Tesla. You don't know what he's doing up there. I don't know what he's doing up there. Camera guy has no idea.
Oh my God, love is love.
Oh my God. Happy Pride Month.
Happy Pride Month.
Yes.
Apparently, you get your Pride flag on the course. Oh, MGM Asia.
The view from custom wood burner, but on the other person's live after she leaves is so fucking funny.
How's your day going?
What are we having for lunch today?
I am having a bowl of spicy noodles and like a berry kombucha drink. It's me, well, what the hell? Why am I being trolled? Help us, what the hell? How do I do this?
Can I give you all a room tour really quick?
Sure.
Okay. So here's my bed.
Okay. Where are the blankets and the sheets?
Oh, I'm actually not allowed to have those anymore because last time they gave them to me, I kind of tied them together and tried to escape out the window. So.
Okay. Let's unpack that. Who are you escaping from?
Oh.
Who's keeping you there?
Always there?
Yeah, just pretty much there every time we zoom. Just keeping an eye out.
That's comforting.
Yeah.
Hey, you haven't returned
anymore. You are gay!
I got a call about a backyard bee infestation from a local fracker. He wanted to call an exterminator, but decided to call me instead. The first thing I did was examine the hive that these bees have created. I immediately realized that these bees were gay Caucasian middle-class liberal worker bees. So I sat down with one of the bees and asked them which pronouns they identify with. I then proceeded to perform an intricate and complex queen bee screening of the hive. Obviously, these queens were barbs. Luckily, I have a Queen Nikki bee handy in my bra at all times. When I put the Queen Nikki bee inside the box, she started sending messages to the other bees to find her.
Calling all barbs, calling all barbs.
After all the bees found their bee way to their temporary beehive, I sealed the box shut, shipped the angry bee barbs overnight to Gabby Hanna's foreclosed mobile home, and it was another great day of saving the bees. I got a call about a backyard bee infestation from a local fracker. He wanted to call an exterminator, but decided to call me instead. The first thing I did was examine the hive that these bees have created. I immediately realized that these bees were gay Caucasian middle-class liberal worker bees. So I sat down with one of the bees and asked them which pronouns they identify with. I then proceeded to perform an intricate and complex queen bee screening of the hive. Obviously, these queens were barbs. Luckily, I have a Queen Nikki bee handy in my bra at all times. When I put the Queen Nikki bee inside the box, she started sending messages to the other bees to find her.
Calling all barbs, calling all barbs.
After all the bees found their bee way to their temporary beehive, I sealed the box shut, shipped the angry bee barbs overnight to Gabby Hanna's foreclosed mobile home, and it was another great day of saving the bees.
Bitches be like, they ain't like the bitch that be like, bitch.
I poop by myself, talking to my poop.
Don't you dare disobey me, Caroline! Ah!
Moving my ass in these platforms.
I woke up one morning and my bed was covered in more cheese than usual. So I put my glasses on to see what was going on. A swarm of cheese that I caught the night before was leaving their hive and swarming again. I tried to offer the new hive back to them, but they weren't moving in very quickly, which told me they wanted somewhere to go. It was a race between me and the cheese. I had to find the queen before the cheese found a place to fly off to. After a few minutes, I found her. I put her in a clip to keep her safe, but before I could put her in the new hive, I had cheese swarming to her in my hand. As soon as I put the queen in the new hive, the cheese began to go right in. I still had some cheese on my hand because they could smell their queen on me, so I shook them off so they could find her. Within minutes, the entire colony was rushing to get back into their new hive, and it was another great day of saving the cheese.
I'm moving tomorrow.
Thank you for not putting that picture up on the screen.
Can I tell you something?
Sure.
I'm moving tomorrow.
That is so sad. Are you excited?
No.
Where are you moving to? What's the address? What's the new dress?
I'm moving these nuts in your mouth.
Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross.
Hi, I don't mean to bother you, but how did you come up with your username? Just wondering.
The guy that's selling Trump 2020 flags, also selling gay pride flags, also selling Confederate flags? Question mark? What?
Well, let's go to the mall.
Okay.
All right, I'll drive.
Put y'all seatbelts on.
Psh, YOLO.
Buckle up.
Oh, nah, we gotta go.
Always buckle up.
Ah, a nice swimming. Welcome to the my paradise, the swimming pool. Splish, splash. Hope you guys are having a great sunny day. Bye.